you meet my compatriots. They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Miquella put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god. Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough. In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk, a cleansing by fire. It's no wonder the horn scent holds the Erdtree in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest, and in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war, but it's still a wretched shame.
You have a knack for timing, my fellow. I found the site of a new cross. Take this. Miquella has said as much himself. He wishes now to throw it all away. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Erdtree's wanton sin. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to earn my belief.
Mesmer.